The little gray man left quickly, waving his hand at the sun as he left. The sun had not been long at work, cutting down a tree, before he made a false stroke. He dug the axe into his own arm and was obliged to run home and have it bound.
My arm, my arm!
This was no accident. This was caused by me, the little gray man.
So the second son went out to the forest to cut wood. Before you go, let me give you a nice sweet cake and some juice so you may not become hungry and thirsty.
The two sat and ate, but when the simpleton pulled out his cake, it was a nice sweet cake, and his sour juice was turned into fresh apple juice. And so they ate and drank.
You have shared your simple meal with me. You have a pure heart, so I will bring you luck. Over the ashes, there stands an old tree. Cut it down. You will find something beyond its roots.
The simpleton went into the forest, but had to return where he had eaten because he had forgotten his axe. He went back into the forest, and there he found the old tree. Telling the birds what he was planning to do, he convinced them to leave the tree. Then he cut down the tree.
To an end where they had to spend the night. Lie down, little goose. Time to go to sleep.
The innkeepers had
$2.
And when they found the golden goose,
they were curious as to what kind of bird it could be.
And wanted to get one of its golden feathers.
Well, don't be
spend the night.
In the morning, Simpleton got up and picked up the gifts without even noticing the two girls stuck behind him.
By and by, they came to a town where the queen ruled, and her daughter was so solemn
that nothing or nobody could make her laugh.
The queen proclaimed whoever could make her daughter laugh should be her friend.
When Simpleton heard this, he took his goose with all his following before her, and when she saw these poor people running one behind the other, she burst into fits of laughter, and it seemed as if she would never stop.
You have made my daughter laugh. I now pronounce you best friends. Give me the gifts you want Nita on her plate.
Thank you.